We're all prominent tastemakers, thought leaders, and influencers. And when it comes to choosing the next Miss USA, they know exactly what they're looking for. Let's meet our judges now. Designer, author, and Emmy-winning television personality, Carson Kressley.
I love you, Carson. I love you. No, you are not Miss America. Take the dress off. No. What the hell?
CEO of Crisis Text Line and founder of Dress for Success, Nancy Lovelace.
I like her.
Groundbreaking model and Miss Minnesota USA Central High School, Helena Aiden.
Yeah,
she is beautiful. Fashion expert and co-host of The Real, Angie Devine.
So she.
She's worn the crown as both Miss USA and Miss Universe.
Wow.
You know what? Wow, I'm glad that you're all coming to judges. Because there are just so many beautiful ladies here. I can never do this. Well,
next is my favorite part of the night, the evening gown competition. Oh, trust me, with all the elegant gowns our contestants will be wearing,
will she wear the same one?
We're going to get to it. The evening gown competition goes down right after the break. And later, 10:05. Our next nomination. This is Miss USA 2017.
Being American is a diversity.
I mean, look at our group right now. Just like all of us.
It is a real messy. So,
you know,
I know there's something.
I know
the hair is that you just have to embrace this natural curl.
Being Dominican, we're all about the hair.
But
the big curls and the big frizz.
Not so much what I really liked. I just want to feel comfortable in whatever I have been given naturally. I realized my beauty when I was able to just be free, be myself, be authentic.
So I just went to a grading course. It was a
different
course.
Designed to open up airways to improve breathing for a full 24 hours. Brio contains a type of medicine that increases the risk of death from asthma problems and may increase the risk of hospitalization in children and adolescents. Brio is not for people whose asthma is well controlled on a long-term asthma control medicine, like an inhaled corticosteroid. Once your asthma is well controlled, your doctor will decide if you can stop Brio and prescribe a different asthma control medicine, like an inhaled corticosteroid. Do not take Brio more than prescribed.
Meditation.
See your doctor if your asthma does not improve or gets worse.
District of Columbia.
Trying to
Runway coach Jesus, District of Columbia.
daring.
New York.
Hannah embodies everything that New York fashion scene is about. She's been one of the most stylish and confident designers.
Yeah. five finalists. We will move on to the high stakes question round. And later, all four of you will feature Stephen Marlin, all with Miss USA.